After all said and done, you handled the proto-Falci pretty well. What did you do to it, anyway?
I sort of have an idea of what happened, but I can't really explain it. It was more of a hunch, really.
A hunch? Well, we won, and that's what matters, I guess.
Oh!
It's peaceful.
In a long time.
Oh, I see.
Here goes!
All right, then.
Hope told us that he invented a machine called a time.
This capsule.
Unfortunately, you risked your... Oh, the director was there. Hey, Sarah. After coming to the... The Academy is...
Let's hear the good news.
We've discovered by collecting...
Paradox against it.
Exactly.
You've brought us enough.
Sarah, did you really do it?
We had. We had collected all the ore clusters Hope needed to levitate.
Won't be long now.
Lucky? What is that?
I wonder how long it'll take me to get one. Does that store really have live puppies? Like the gate's fixed.
I think we're getting close to some kind of final reckoning.
Let's go. We have to fight.
All right then.
Change the future is a gift from the goddess herself.
I won.
I suppose you...
Yes, very soon. Once upon the destined...
The Six. You're Yule too. Which era do you come from?
I am the one who lives in all the ages. I am the one who dies in all the ages. I am the one who suffers countless partings again and again. Have I really come back to New Bodom? Or is this just part of a dream? Everyone is acting kind of strange.
Hey, there you are.
Snow! Everything's falling apart. Where did everyone go? Dream world? Am I trapped? Am I the only one here? Is it really you? I couldn't do it. When I had lost faith in the future, Noel came and gave me... Sarah. Who was that? And why is she trying to help me? Somebody is helping me. No one's here. I've heard it before. You can do it. I don't see anyone. I'm not alone. The gate. There's nothing left. Vanil? Is that really you?
Well, that's a good question.
Time to find Noel. Guess what, Raven? I met Vanil again. She saved me once 3 years ago, and today she came to help me. I owe her my life twice now. And I met Fang for the first time, too. We only talked a while, but she kind of reminded me of you. Even though they're still trapped in Crystal, they reached out to me, showed me a way out of my dream. One day, I'm going to pay them back. I promise. I wonder what kind of dream Noel is living in. Whatever it is, I'm going to wake him out of it. And together, we'll find you, Lightning.
Lightning. I've come a long way, and it's all thanks to Noel. That's why when I reach Valhalla, I want him with me. So here I am, inside the memory of a lost future. I've come to lead Noel away from this cold, distant world.
This one put up a tough fight. Hunting alone is harder than it looks.
No?
This should do it for the birthday feast.
You're improving. It must have been a difficult hunt.
Nah, it was as easy as anything. No problem. Too easy, in fact. I got bored.
Yes, you are ready to become the one true guardian.
Why does there have to be one true guardian? I don't get why I have to replace you.
Because, Noel, that is the way. You are ready to challenge me to a duel. If you defeat me, the Sacred Pact passes to you. Just as I once defeated my predecessor.
What happened to him anyway?
I killed him. That is the law of the Guardians. There can only be one. Noel, if you wish to succeed me, you must kill me.
There's no way, Kais. I want to fight you, not kill you. I can beat you. You can't just leave like that. I wanted to get stronger than Kais, so I began training with swords. I'd never beat him at his own style, so I went with two blades. If I didn't kill Kais, I couldn't become the next guardian. But there was no way I was following some musty old rule like that. Problem was, I wanted the power of chaos.
Gobo!
Mog?
We are born from...
Come on, Noel!
Back.
Hi, Noel. How was the hunt?
Oh, I bagged a huge one. I wanted something special for tonight.
You mean for my birthday? So you remembered.
How could I forget? Tonight's feast will be the best yet. Although, I wish we could have more people, like in the old days. Maybe a party with just three people will be kind of depressing.
No, it won't. It'll be lots of fun. As long as you and Kaya's come, it'll be great.
Well, okay, if you say so. Nothing but a disappointment. In the end, I couldn't save you. I couldn't accept her fate or forgive Caius for leaving. But more than that, what I truly couldn't forgive was myself and my own helplessness.
Ready to kill me?
No, I'm not. Today's Yule's birthday, Caius. It's not the time for this. Look, I will fight you, but not to the death, and not until tomorrow. After I win, I'll receive the power of the Guardian. Then we can leave this place and protect Yule together.
Leave and go where?
To wherever other people are living, of course. I know, there are more people out there somewhere. If we find them, Yule won't have to feel so lonely anymore. She'll feel happy again.
That is a vain hope, and you of all people should know it.
But there must be something we could do.
There is one thing. Kill me.
Not this again.
The heart of Chaos beats in my chest, a manifestation of Etro. Should this heart stop beating, the Goddess will die once again. When the Goddess dies, the Chaos of Valhalla is unleashed. The Chaos has the power to warp the timeline and destroy the past.
I don't know what you're talking about. I don't care how many times you ask, I'm not killing you.
If you cannot, you must die instead. We have been cursed with insanity.
Cast your shadow. night!
The moment I defeated Caius, the power of chaos coursed through my body and transformed me into a guardian. That's when I saw memories of his past, his life. I saw the day he slayed his predecessor and became a Lassie to protect the Cirrus. I saw the Great War and how it tore Grand Pulse apart. I saw the battle in which he saved the Cirrus from her enemies and was crowned a hero. All he ever wanted was for Yule to be happy. The goddess Etra was struck by his undying devotion and offered Caius her own heart. With this, he became an immortal being, one who could protect Yule till the end of time. That marked the beginning of his eternal nightmare. I have Caius's memories inside me. Just like Caius before me, I've received the terrible gift of eternal life. And Sarah, she's now destined to live the fate of a Farseer, just like you. Caius put all his hopes in me. He believed that I was the one that could stop the beating of his cursed heart. But I couldn't. I wasn't strong enough. The heart took over my body and threw me into an endless spiral. A prison without end. But then, I saw a light. I don't know where it leads. I don't know what kind of world is out there waiting for me. But I do know one thing. I have to take Caius's place. I'm his successor. I can't escape this fate. This is just the beginning of my never-ending nightmare. I have to face whatever's out there in that unknown world. I have to save Yule. I have to save Sarah. The gift of immortality made me realize that hope is a double-edged blade. It's cruel to those who cling to impossible dreams. For the undying, this torment haunts them for all eternity. Caius lived knowing the futility of his single plea, his single hope. I wonder what awaits me. A life without hope. A life without friendship. A life of utter solitude.